So, what would do you want the burst case scenario, or do you want party hips? Or quick bite? It's an emote for flash. The cheapest is party hips, but. It's just one of those if you want, or I can give you like a wrap. You want it? Everyone, I want to say, so me and my friend Andrew we are in the same class, and we want a big statement to say. So what happened is, so in the Fortnite community, there's been a bunch of things happening with bullying defaults, as you can see on the YouTube channel. Most people tomato on Fortnite and all the good YouTubers. I want to do a shout out to all the YouTubers who've been like doing the Renegade Raiders and then showing it, because they're showing the community about how you shouldn't make fun of them, and they only care about their skins when they show them it, and because they think they're the best, and your skin rarity, your color, like how much rare there are, like if it's a purple legendary, it doesn't matter. We don't care. We want you all to stand with us in the community. I'm gonna make a community on PlayStation called the no default community, and it's gonna be a picture of me and his skins, and you know I want you to join it, and when you do, you will be helping us. And if there's any toxic kids, I want you toxic in the community, I want you to be saying about who they are and give me their username and invite us to a party to confront them and tell them about what the problems are with doing it. And just if you're ever getting bullied, I would be happy to expose them. So do you have anything to say? Yeah, that's a very true thing. That's a very true thing. Like, people can get bullied. People can really, people can injure themselves. It's not funny. It's not a thing you should be making fun of for. You should never make fun of anyone for anything they have, all because they're a default. That can hurt someone's feelings, and also, people work hard to earn money, and money shouldn't be spent on games. I know we buy skins and stuff, but also, you have to think about it, we shouldn't be spending our money like that. Like, kids, of course, want to buy it. They think it's cool. And yeah, you may do it. But there's kids out there who can be poor, and they can't work enough, you know? Like, they can't do anything. And that's not really their fault. It's like kids. Also, besides skins, so some parents work their lives to get a house, get a car, to feed their children. And basically, Mr. Beast, like people like him, help that. You have anything else to say, Drew? We just wanna bring it out and aware people to join the community and help everyone. Like Mr. Beast, all of them, they help people. They help the homeless, and it really helps people's lives. It can change their lives. So if you guys would also subscribe to Mr. Beast and my channel, and plus, if you guys also did subscribe, I know I don't want money. If I got the money, it would give me the money to donate to the charities and help people out there. If you think about it, the more people also, if I get money, think about it. I could fix my problems and also fix other people's problems around the world to help them, right, Andrew? If I fix my problems, I wouldn't have to worry about anything in my life, and I could help them. So I could spend more of my time helping kids in need. Like kids with cancer, I could help them. Yeah, just we need to help people in need. Like, there's people, there's kids who are battling cancer, and there's people, and it's hard for some people because some people watch their friends die too, and it's not very fun either. And anyone who thinks that's funny or anything, I don't want any part of you. Anything. So. Yeah. It's just, it's not funny to be making fun of people and for what they have. And there's also, yeah, they have to do things like that. And people, there is, skins don't matter, and skill doesn't matter really. Games were built to just endure the creation of our minds, and to really just chill out and have fun. It's not to be making fun of kids and not giving you another chance to cyberbully someone. So, I think it's messed up. And I want you guys to join the community, and please help all of us, because we don't think it's good for that to happen to some people who work their lives off for nothing. Like Mr. Beast, he gives people free houses, and that can really help someone's life, because that's something people work their lives for. And we all need to be a little bit more grateful, because in this world right now, our world isn't really doing good right now. All the racism, and I also want to bring that up too. Like, everyone's been going on about racism, and that's also another thing that's not right. Like, racism's messed up, the skins are messed up, and like, being like, it's like political issues right now with like president and stuff, and I think just we need to stop and just everyone come together and be yourselves, you know, and have fun. Instead of being mean to each other about certain things that they can't handle. Yeah. So, I just hope no one in this chat becomes like that or anything. And I hope that this community can build up to affect the future. And yeah, so go check out our community. And we'll see you then, right? Do you have any words, Andrew? You got any other words? Andrew, I'm gonna glitch out. Andrew, you here? Okay, I think that was glitching out for a second. I was like, I'm glitching out.